Do you know who I am?
No, sir.
My name is Professor Jackal. But you can call me PJ. I'm going to give you 7 plus guarantee in 1 minute. How about that?
Really, is it possible, sir?
It is possible. Right now, I'm going to give you the guarantee. Do you want it again?
Yes, sir.
You see? IELTS 7 plus guarantee. Where is it? Can you see that?
Yes, sir.
I'm giving it to you. Guarantee.
Here is the guarantee.
Sir, it's a joke.
Why? Don't you see 7 plus guarantee?
Sir, he's cheating.
It is not, because I said I will give you the guarantee. I gave the guarantee in 1 minute.
What type of guarantee is this?
It is written there, 7 plus guarantee. So that is the guarantee. Forget about it. So can you tell me what is the passive form of I eat rice?
Rice is eating my money.
Now, can you tell me the passive form of I eat a goat?
I am eaten by the goat.
Is it correct?
No, sir. No, incorrect.
So you are someone who should be eaten by the goat. I am going to teach you pronunciation. Okay? When I say the word, you say it with me. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Plumber.
Plumber.
Own.
Own.
At.
At.
Very.
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 Nuturi.
Nuturi.
Futuri.
Futuri.
Is it clear?
Sir, what is the difference between very and very?
Again say, very.
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 Same pronunciation.
How is the difference? No. Again. Very.
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 Is it same?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Shut up.
Sir, are you sure you are pronouncing all the word correctly?
Don't talk to me. And don't question my ability. I'm Professor Jackal. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.